How's it going, ladies and gents? Jumping Dynamo here, and be most welcome to another episode of The Last of Us Part 2. So, let's get going. Let's go. So, let me just remember the controls because I haven't been playing this game for a while now. R1. Okay, I think I am ready. Yep, I think I'm ready. Let me just take a look at the controls. Tutorials. Let me go to option controls. Where the hell is the control list? Because I'm not entirely sure how do I heal. Let me go to the tutorials, combat, stealth, weapons and equipment. Press to equip. Oh, okay, got it. Alrighty, so let's keep moving. Oh, we have a working bench here. Nice. But unfortunately, we are not able to upgrade any weapon we have because you don't have enough scrap. That's okay. That's more than okay. We have 10 more. Yeah.
Gabby took the aquarium out first, so it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Yeah, when we do had a thing with the normal explosive. Okay, got it. Let's get going.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Okay, so let's grab that boat and
let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
And as far as I'm seeing, I could use some ammo. Let me check this room. Maybe we can find some ammo here. Honestly, I truly doubt it, but it doesn't hurt to try. Right, it's so dark down
this
here.
Is wrecked.
Let's go. Yeah, make all the noise you can. Jesus, people.
This way, come on.
Bridge to the marina. The rest of you, come over here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one.
Okay, let's use this rope to get up here.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking your boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Yeah. Ellie is literally blind by vengeance. It's painful to watch, but... Where should I put in? Mark it on the other side. Copy.
Send four soldiers to the marina.
Jesus, come on.
Keep it up.
All right.
Ugh. Ugh, come on. Jesus Christ. How... Ugh.
Stop her!
How did I know? You know? Like, underwater, where should I go to? Come on, I'm going to die. Okay. Good practice. I have one bro up there. Oh, come on. Okay, let me grab some cover. Okay, they lost me. Let me grab the arrow. The bow, not the arrow. I have an asshole down there.
Is she?
check it out. Watch my back.
Right in here!
Come on. Ugh. No! Yeah.
Don't let up!
Yeah!
Got her! Look!
I need to make this one count. Okay. Come on. There we go.
Don't let her escape.
Keep looking, fuckers.
I think there's another one. It's over there. Come on. Ugh.
Right. Boat.
Okay, so let me just try to take a look at the area. This was very stressful, but we made it. That's what matters the most. I know the boat is over here. But yeah, I really need to scavenge the area. Ugh, I had a med kit here. Oh, okay. We can do this just to make sure that we take advantage of everything. And then we can grab this one right here. So there's nothing here, as it seems. And I am trying to... Oh. Nice. Can I do this? You have some alcohol, some tape. Let me take a look at every corner, because this is getting dangerous, and we could use every single ammo and resource we can find, so... Okay, let's go to the upper floor, because I think... We're done right here. So, there's nothing here. We have this part right here as well. We have ammo. Yeah, I could really use some more ammo as well, but... I mean, it is what it is, right? I know. I don't need a hint. I just want to scavenge everything I can. Oh. More ammo, alcohol, that's nice. Before I, let me just load the weapon. And I guess we are done here. I went there, it's clean, and I can try to come here, but I don't think we'll be... Okay, so I think we can just go to the boat and get the hell out of here, because it's more than time, and go to the aquarium. Oh, no. Bullocks. Oh, more ammo. Nice. It's always nice. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, it seems that I can... Okay, not a problem. Oh. Let's go. Yeehaw. Maybe this is not the right path, so...
Please go through.
Okay, let me try again. Okay, but before I go, let me just take a look at the area. You already know the drill, guys. Because we do have a locker here. We have a safe. And I will not ease my mind until I find a way of getting to that safe. So... So let me try to take a look up here. Maybe we can find some... Maybe we can find a way of opening that. There we go. That's... A note here. Oh, nice. We already have the code. So, if you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those scare fuckers, but some blaze of glory. Bigger hope is you remember where you did this, where you hid the stash. Code is 701264. It's not much, but it's all I have. I want you to take it. Be well, Randall. 701264. Okay, so let me take a look at the journal. Oh. Okay, we have a safe here. It it seems that we have nothing else here. That's okay. And, okay, 70, 12, 64. Nice. So we have scrap, pills, alcohol, ammo, and more ammo. So let me just load the weapons. And let's go. No bueno.
Got
Okay, let me take a look at the other side, because I saw something there. At least I saw, yeah, that we could, yeah, I can see what's up here. Nice, I would be missing this one. So, oh, I can gather some things underwater. Let's go. Just, and I have a glowing thing there. So let me try. Because I think we have a trophy if we find all workbenches throughout the game. That's good. Because I want that trophy. Okay, so let's see what we can do here. Capacity. Rangefinder. Add a range to automatically mark the distance of enemies under reticle. Okay. Capacity for this one. There we go. Because that's very useful. And I think we're done. Alrighty. Can I go through here? I guess I can. Nice, so I do have this place. Oh my. Really glad that I stopped here. Bills, bills, bills. Have ammo. And I have a note. If any wolves read this, warn Isaac and the others. The rumors are true. There's a new infected out there. It looks like something made it all the way to a bloater and took a turn. Ugly mofo. Maybe all the rain around here caused the mutation. No idea. It was slow, so I put it down easy. But when I went down. Yep. So let me. So this is completely done. So craft more smoke bombs. Okay, this one is faster stealth kills. We have this one right here. Increase your efficiency at crafting arrows, producing more from the same resources. And then we have this one right here. Improve trap mines, craft more. I think this one is, you know, more useful. There we go. So let's get the hell out. Oh. Let them kill each other. I don't even know if this was the right choice, but yeah. I guess that's it. Let me unlock this one. Oh, nice. Sniper notes? Got word. You're replacing me. Wanted to give you a few pointers about this nest. Scars are sneaky bastards. Don't just watch the street, check the rooftops. They go to the Don't get cornered. So Jesus, I just want him to stop. There we go. Now I think I'm going to kill everyone from here. Ugh. Another one there. I guess that's it. No. Okay, let's go. Let's see if we can find any useful stuff. Okay, so I hope we have something here, otherwise I'll be losing time, but... There we go. Yeah, I do have a feeling that we will find something here. Okay, nothing here. I have an arrow here. That's some sort of meeting room. I have a Molotov. Some scrap, more scrap, more scrap. Oh, I have some things there. Nice. Rugs, scrap. Let's flip this. Jules, I hope you can forgive me. We were joking, cold, angry. Plan ways to board her boat. Zachary, sturdy. I mean, your name. Oh, nice. Like this. I like this a lot, guys. More scrap. Yeah, I think I have a similar weapon with me, so I won't be swapping this one. Because it's, you know, pretty much the same. Yeah, but this is a good place. More ammo. Okay, so I think we can get the hell out. Let me see what's up here. Nothing. So yeah, I think we can just go ahead and get the hell out of here. Where the hell is the boat? Oh, over there. Oh, we just need to ask for it, as it seems. Let's go. So this is not the way. Oh, sorry guys. So sorry. I hit the wrong button and more ammo. I don't want that. This is good. This is good. And so let me retrace. So I came from here. And I saw them shooting at each other. So I think that I can and I should just go forward. Mm-hmm. There we go. Yeah, I think we need to, like, open this. Yep, but we need to go up there and remove this block.
How am I supposed to get that shit out of the chain?
Yeah, so I think I am going to leave that challenge for the next video, because this is more than time. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the video, guys. Comment, subscribe, hit the like button and the notification bell, because it's really important. Have a wonderful day and stay safe. Bye.